You're here at AAA now, and clearly the ultimate goal is to get to the big leagues. And on this roster, you've got guys that are up and down through this season. You got guys that have been there before and just haven't been up this season. But, you know, you got guys out there in the bullpen with you like Zagurski. Matheson was here and is now back up with the Phillies. Do you get to pick those guys' brains at all and maybe learn stuff from them as far as, you know, where you're trying to get?
Well, yeah, definitely. I mean, even more so than me having to approach them, they're very open, and they'll come to you and say, hey, you know, this is what I see, and these are things, hey, man, if you're going to want to stick around in the big leagues, these are things you're going to have to work on and get more consistent at, which is great. You know, I mean, I'm glad guys bring stuff up to me like that, because I've never been in the big leagues. I'd like to think I have an idea of what it might take to succeed there, but they know for a fact what it takes to succeed, and all I can do is take what they have to say and really try to implement it in my game and just get better every day.
One last thing for you. Got some extra BP going on out here on the field as we speak in the dugout. Ryan Sandberg's out there. Now, he's a Hall of Famer. Obviously, everybody is fully aware of his status as far as where he's been as a player. What can you tell me on what he's like as a manager for the team?
So far with me, he seems like a man of few words. He just, but, you know, it's great. There's a confidence about him. You can tell, like, just how he comes out every day and goes about work and goes about leading our team. It's just his presence. It's definitely noticeable, and it's cool to have a guy like that around. You know, somebody I grew up watching, there's no like awe or anything like that. He's a cool guy. He's very approachable, but definitely there's definitely a presence about the guy, and there's a winning attitude with him, and it's cool to be around.
Okay, great. Justin De Fratus, thank you so much, as always, for taking the time.
Definitely, man.